I, Eddard, of the House Stark. Lord of Winterfell and Warden of the North, sentence you to die.
I saw what I saw. I saw the White Walkers.
You understand why I did it?
He was a deserter.
The man who passes the sentence should swing the sword.
Is it true he saw the White Walkers?
The madman sees what he sees.
Lord Eddard Stark, I would name you the Hand of the King.
I have no choice.
That's what you tell your family. Tell yourselves. That's what men always say when honor calls. You do have a choice, and you've made it.
You might not have my name, but you have my blood.
Bastard boy with nothing to inherit. Off to serve in the ancient order of the Night's Watch.
Next time I see you, you'll be all in black. It was always my colour.
You were never afraid.
There was nothing to be afraid of.
You've chosen your opponents wisely.
I have a knack for it.
The Targaryen girl convinces her horse lord husband to invade.
We won't be able to stop them.
Get it over with. Cut her throat.
We commit murder on the word of this man.
I'm a purveyor of beauty and discretion. All desires are valid.
Jory.
To a man with a full purse.
You've come to a dangerous place. I was trained to kill my enemies.
As was I.
Everybody knew what this place was.
No one told me.
Well, Lord Snow, it appears you're the least useless person here.
Perhaps I was wrong to distrust you.
Distrusting me was the wisest thing you've done since you climbed off your horse.
Killing is honor that's keeping the peace. It's fear. Fear and blood.